Sunstar friends. It's Super Sarah and Busy Izzy here, and today we're at an apple orchard.
Apple trees in an orchard aren't very tall. They're grown to be shorter.
Do you know apples aren't only red? They could be purple, green, or yellow.
There are many varieties of apples. Some are deep red, almost purple like these Empire apples. Others are red with yellow streaks, like these Honeycrisp apples. And some are golden yellow, like these Blondies. Apple season is usually in the autumn, but different varieties of apples ripen at different times during autumn. Apple picking is pretty easy, but there's a specific way to pick them. You can't just shake the tree, because then some of the apples will fall off and go to waste. Or you might break the tree. To pick an apple properly, you put the eye, this part, to the sky, and it'll pop off, like this. Then you have your apple. Voila, you have your apple. Apples produce wax to protect their skin, but bugs, dirt, and pesticides can get stuck on the wax. So it's best to wash the apple, or at least rub off the wax before eating it. So you can see it's shinier where I rubbed it, where the wax had come off. It's really yummy, isn't it? Yeah. And juicy. These are Blondies. They're golden yellow apples. Let's pick some. Eye to the sky. These ones are called Crimson Crisps. Remember, put the eye to the sky. Needed a twirl. Let's see how it tastes. I'm not a fan of this one too much. It's quite sour compared to the Blondie that I devoured. Some apples are more crispy than others. Some are more sour. Some are also more crunchy. Would you like to try some?
Yes, please.
It's a big apple.
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Do you like mine?
Of course we are here to harvest some apples, but orchards have additional activities too, like corn mazes, livestock like sheep that you can feed, and other produce like pumpkin.
Let's go!
We're gonna go in the corn maze. We'll meet you on the other side. Here's some rules. Stay on the path. Do not pick the corn. Watch your step, and have fun! Hopefully we don't get lost!
Hopefully!
Let's stick together.
Oh, it looks like a dead end.
We're going the right way! Hi! Thanks for watching, guys. We hope you enjoyed our video. Please subscribe to find out what to do next. And if you like this video, click the thumbs up. See you next time!
Goodbye!
Bye!